you know what it felt like to have 20 kids in a hospital? I'm concerned. They're my kids, you know, and I just hope that you can understand that. You know, these kids are like my own kids. I've been with them for 10 years.